borrow your chemistry notes, Karen?
Sure, Casey, no problem.
I'll have my limo driver drop them off when I'm finished. Is that really the way you like your wiener?
Oh! Oh, no, I just like ketchup.
JT, this is my lab partner, Casey Maxwell. Casey, this is my stepbrother, JT.
Nice to meet you.
He's cute.
See you in class.
Bye.
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 I want her.
Trust me, she's not your type.
Hey, she's gorgeous and she rides around in a limousine, all right? I think that's my type.
JT, forget about it. The word around school is her father is some big-time gangster from Chicago. They call him Teddy the Exterminator Maxwell.
Get out of here, man. Why would a big-time mobster move to a dinky little town like Port Washington?
Who knows? Maybe he wanted to get his kids into a better school district.
Okay, so what if this girl's father is this big-time mobster? She's got a body like a goddess, and she thinks I'm cute.
Are you so hard up for a date that you'd actually go out with a girl, even if her father is capable of having you rubbed out?
Hey, as long as she's the one doing the rubbing, I'm there.
Does. So, what are we doing tonight?
Well, I thought I'd take you to dinner over at Barbecue Heaven.
Barbecue Heaven? Do I look like I'm dressed to go to some rib joint? You better be taking me someplace classy, like Rive Gauche.
Rive Gauche? That's funny, my dad can't even afford that place. Yeah, I hear you can't get out of there for less than $200 a plate.
So what? I'm worth it. Now, where's my gift?
Gift?
You're supposed to give a lady a gift when you take her out. You know, flowers, candy, maybe a diamond bracelet.
I hear you. You could have my watch.
A Timex?
Actually, it's a Limex. It's like a Timex, only it loses 2 hours a day, you know?
A cheesy watch? That's the way you treat me? What kind of low-life, cheapskate slimeball are you?
You know, I'm starting to feel a little headache coming on. Maybe we should just cancel this whole date, you know?
Wait a minute. Are you dumping me?
No, it's this migraine, you know, or a stroke. I should stay in.
I think you're dumping me. And my father gets really angry when guys dump me. And you know what he does to guys who dump me?
What?
Ever seen that speed bump in front of Sears? That's Jeff. How's that headache now?
Much better, thanks. Look, why don't we swing by the bank? I'll empty out my college fund ticket straight to dinner, huh?
That's more likely.
Yes, it is.
Open the door, you idiot. Can't you see I'm a lady?